Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Morton, Associated Press. Orlando, the NFL drafted and approved a significant player safety rule similar to the targeting rule in college football. It will now be a 15-yard penalty for any player, offense or defense, who lowers his head to initiate and make contact with his helmet against an opponent.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.